We all know Buncombe County is a great place to live and work. Employment is up, wages and incomes are up, and we are experiencing strong economic growth. Unfortunately, a small group of radical activists are demanding your county commissioners adopt extreme development policies.
Therefore, as citizens of Buncombe County, we request a moratorium on all large-scale subdivision, commercial, and steep slope development.
The moratorium has to go into effect now.
Construction and related industries employ 1 out of 8 jobs in our county. Adoption of such extreme policies will impede our local economy and put many people out of work.
My daddy needs his job to provide for our family.
As a developer, I'm not in favor of harming our environment or beautiful mountains. But an extreme action such as a moratorium could have a devastating impact on our local economy. Please encourage your elected officials to vote reasonable and responsible about growth in our community.